Well, there's new evidence that Muslim students in California schools are far more likely to be bullied than other students. A report by Council on American Islamic Relations found roughly half of the state's Muslim students between fifth grade and high school have experienced faith-based bullying. That's more than twice the overall national rate, which shows 20% of U.S. students have faced some type of bullying.